my God.
Closing down the sector, supreme neck protector. Better want him, kid, Mr. Messer. Ballin' pop, bout to blow his lid from the pressure. Too hot for TV, for sheezy. Too many wanna be Harvey Easy. It's all in together, going all out together. It don't take much to please me. Still homes, I'm never satisfied like the stones. We don't condone biting, see them selling crossbones. Protecting what I'm writing, don't clash with the titan who blasts with a license to kill rap recitants. Come on, in the zone with your nigga from the group home to Cal.
Fuck your lifestyle,
put your lights out. Get this shit to crackin', got you fiendin' with your pipes out. Time for some action, surfing the avenue. Mad at you, where I used to battle crews. Back when that's when that had that attitude. Cover me, I'm going in, walls closing in. Got us busting off these pistols, my niggas got issues again. Same song, armed with the mega bomb. Blow you out the frame, then I'm gone.
Yo, I was going too, but we roam. Cellular phones, dot meth, back in the flesh. Blood and bones, don't condone. Spin bank loans and homegrown. Suckers break like turbo in ozone. When I grab the broom, moonwalk, platoon hawk. My goons bark, leave you in the blue lagoon lost.
True.
B9's in the glove with Masu. D9 in the glove, right behind on the boss. Haters don't touch.
What?
Way is both up. Now my neighbor doped up. Got the cable hooked up. All channels. Lift my shirt, all mammal. You ship off keys and we ship grand piano.
Sawed off shotgun.
Hand on the pump. Sipping on the 40.
Yo, smoking on the blood.
Bust my gun.
Red and meth, didn't jump.
La 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 la.
La 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 la.
Ho, chill, acting like you put the chrome barrel to my phone mail. Gonna bet you ain't a bow and arrow.
You sound like a bitch, bitch.
Shut the fuck up.
Your fans become your haters.
You done?
Beard, beard.
All right.
You got it at the mic. Beard,
beard. Doing this once.
Beard, beard.
Why you got it at the mic?
Rihanna just hit me on a text. Last night I left hickeys on her neck. Wait, you just diss me, I'm perplexed. Insult me in a line, compliment me on the next. Damn, I'm really sorry you want me to have a heart attack. Was watching 8 Mile, I'm on Auto Track. Realized I forgot to call you back. Here's that autograph for your daughter, I wrote it on a starter cap. Stan, Stan, son, listen, man, dad isn't mad. But how you gonna name yourself after a damn gun and have a man bun? Giant smoke, eyes open, undeniable. Supplying smoke at the fire stove. Say you got me in a scope, but you grazed me. I save them, call the Interscope, and you Swayze. Your reply got the crowd yelling, woo. So before you die, let's see who can out-petty who with your corny lines. Slim your old Al Kelly, ooh. But I'm 45, and I'm still outselling you. By 29, I had 3 albums that it blew. Now let's talk about something I don't really do. Going someone's daughter's mouth, stealing food. But you're a fucking molehill, now I'ma make a mountain out of you. Chill, acting like you put the chrome barrel to my bone marrow. Gonna put you in a bow and arrow. Say you run up on me like a phone bill. Spraying lead, playing dead. That's the only time you hold still.
Are you eating cereal or oatmeal? What the fuck's in the bowl, Mill? Wheaties or Cheerios? Cause I'm taking a shit in them, Kelly. I need reading material. Dictionary.
Yo, Slim, your last 4 albums suck. Go back to recovery. Oh, shoot, that was 3 albums ago. What do you know? Oops. Know your facts before you come at me, little goof. Luxury, oh, you broke, bitch. Yeah, I had enough money in 02 to burn it in front of you, ho. Younger me, no, you don't whack me. It's funny, but so true. I'd rather be 80-year-old me than 20-year-old you.
Till I'm hitting old age, still can fill a whole page with a 10-year-old's rage. Got more fans than you in your own city, little kitty, go play. Feel like I'm babysitting, lil' Tay. Got the ditty, okay, so you spend your whole day shooting a video just to fucking dig your own grave. Got you get your own wake, I'm the Billy Goat. You ain't never made a list, next to no Biggie, no Jay. Next to Taylor Swift and that Iggy Ho. You about to really blow, Kelly. They'll be putting your name next to Ty, next to Benzino Pie. Motherfucker like the last motherfucker saying alien vein, alien brain.
Satanist. My biggest flops are your greatest hits. The game's mine again and ain't nothing changed but the lock. So before I slay this bitch, I'm gonna give Jade a kiss.
Gotta wake up Labor Day to this. Being rich shamed by some prick using my name for clickbait in a state of bliss. Cause I said his goddamn name, now I gotta cock back aim. Yeah, bitch, pop champagne to this.
It's your moment, this is it. As big as you're gonna get, so enjoy it.
Had to give you a career to destroy it.
Lethal injection, go to sleep 6 feet deep. I give you a beat for the effort, but if I was 3 foot 11, you looked up to me, and for the record, you would suck a dick to fucking be me for a second. Lick your life to be a solidified. This motherfucking shit is like Rambo when he's out of bullets. So what good is a fucking machine gun when it's out of ammo? Had enough of this tatted up mumble rapper. How the fuck can him and I battle? He'll have to fuck him in my flannel. I'll give him my sandals, cause he knows long as I'm shady, he's gonna have to live in my shadow. Exhausting, letting fall for my offspring like a gun barrel, bitch get off me. You dance around it like a sombrero. We can all see you fucking salty, cause young Gerald's balls deep inside a Halsey. Your red sweater, your black leather, you dress better, I rap better. That a death threater, a love letter. Little white toothpick thinks it's over a pick. I just don't like you prick, thanks for dissing me. Now I had an excuse on the mic to write, not a light. But really I don't care who's on the right, but you're losing the fight you pick. Who else wanted gels? Attempt fails, button L's, fucking nails. In these coffins as soft as cotton. Kill shot, I will not fail, I'm with the doc still. But this idiot's boss pops pills and tells him he's got skills. But Kells, the day you put out a hit, the day Diddy admits that he put the hit out, think I pop kill, eh? I'm sick of you being whack and still using that motherfucking auto-tune. So let's talk about it, talk about it. I'm sick of your mumble rap mouth, need to get the cock about it before we can even talk about it, talk about it. I'm sick of your blonde hair and earrings, just cause you look in the mirror and think that you're Marshall Mathers. Marshall Mathers. Don't mean you are and you're not about it, so just leave my dick in your mouth and keep my daughter outie. Fucking.
Man, I hate rap, but if the shoe fits, wear it. I become a freak of nature, all the kids stare. Who walk around bumping raw with the shit blaring, saying fuck school and dropping out like a miscarriage. I'm embarrassed and I'm ashamed I played a part in this devilish game, making your common sense perish. But I ain't taking the full blame, cause most of you chumps running around here ain't never had strict parents. All of your brain cells rotting from weed. You feeling like if you ain't got it, life's not as complete. You having sex with every motherfucking body you see, with a past so dark that Satan to jump out of his seat. But still you out in these streets thinking you hot as can be, without the knowledge to lead. So you just follow the sheet, making sure your lame swag is all polished and clean, while your favorite rapper's like, yeah, he got it from me. You been brainwashed by a fake life that you used to living. When I say the word fun, what do you envision? Probably drinking and smoking out with your crew and chilling with clueless women. You trying to bang bump a new edition. Is that all you think life really is? Well, if so, then you're a fucking idiot. I honestly feel like grabbing your head and hitting it. Matter of fact, you don't even deserve a brain. Give me it! Do you even have any goals aside from bagging these hoes and packing the ball? Well, let me guess, no. You're only in school because your parents make you go, and all you do is play beer pong and hang out with the bros. Yo, society's got you living for a whack cause. You're a fucking adult with no skills at all. You don't read any books or play ball. You don't draw. You literally do nothing at all. Still you fiend for the glamorous fruits you don't have, cause you idolize rappers that do. And all they say is I got money in a stack to the roof. And now you think that it's gonna magically just happen to you? How? Your lazy ass don't commit to labor. You pick something up, dry it out, and put it down 2 minutes later. Then you complain about your life cause it ain't getting catered. Now whoever tries to call you on your bullshit's a hater. You wanna succeed, you have to try. Or one day you'll get older and regret it all cause you can't provide. Your friends are lowlifes, don't act surprised. Look, just cut the bad fruit off of the tree. Make the sacrifice. Girls, stop acting like you want a guy with traits like Romeo. Bitch, that's a fucking lie. You always talk about how every man's faking. You can't take it and you want something real. Shut up, tramp, save it. Twice a week you put on your makeup and damn bracelets and head to the club half naked with your ass shaking. Pulling a lowlife nigga who claim he cash making till you let him hit and find out he work at the gas station. One of them niggas got you pregnant, now you can't raise it. But you caused it. Your actions made a fat statement. You want Romeo to act patient and stop fronting like he in the club posted in the back waiting. It's the club where guys put on a new persona after they get loaded with a few Coronas. They always shouting and wild out with habits that very few condone them. Then they look for beautiful brainless bitches like you to bone them. Then when they leave you, you cry and cry, talking about, oh my god, I can't find a guy. I've spent so many years and I've tried and tried. Why am I even on earth? I should die. You want Romeo, you're not worthy. You're cockthirsty, you're nasty and probably got herpes. Sometimes the secret to find is to stop searching. Try a new formula cause your last one's not working. The term real niggas publicly used, and I need to know what it means cause I'm fucking confused. Are you one for always busting your tool?